Once I read about her achievements and her record, I actually wanted to meet her in person. What inspires her, what motivates her, and definitely she's an inspiration. I think it's a little bit sad that the tennis world doesn't know about her that much. I think people should actually definitely know about her. We know about Rafael Nadal's records, we know about Roger Federer's records and their achievements, but none of them have achieved what she has achieved. Not losing a match in 404 matches is a remarkable achievement in any sports.
When you're moving, you have to use your both hands?
Yeah, both hands.
You have to move both?
Yeah. You put your racket on top of the pushing rim, and then you try to...
And if you want to go right, what do you do?
Well, you either pull here or push there, or
back.
Both.
Nice. Forehand. Good. Backhand. Come on.
How was it to play in a chair like this?
No, it's unbelievable. It's difficult. It's unbelievably difficult for the arm, for the body. And like I said, we take our lives for granted. You know, we twist our ankle, we start crying, we have a backache, we moan. And here she is, without her legs, working hard so much and full of life and full of motivation, inspiration. I think all the normal athletes should also learn from that. And we should definitely appreciate our lives and that we can run, and should motivate us to work even harder. And definitely, she's definitely an inspiration to all of us.
Go forward.